Majesty Cree North Adventures. Today's December 2nd, and I'm gonna cut up a deer, make some dry meat. I'm at my tipi camp. Give you a quick look see. Here's my tipi. It's along the Meadow River. Fence I built. There's the gate. There's a far fence over there. That's another camping area over there. But I'll just show you that for now. That deer is in the back of my truck, so I'm gonna grab that, put it back on the table here. Switch my gloves. I mean, you don't really need gloves if you're gonna be eating it, but it's good practice. I'll actually get this fire going here. Cut a little bit of pieces for Chief. Up. Okay.
this one going.
Now, start cutting in strips. And you want to cut off this fat as you go along, and this stuff you can just get the chief. This is how she goes. You don't want too much sinew because then it will be tough chewing. So this you want to try to get as much as you can off. Once you get this, hopefully you can see that. Once you get one like this, you want to cut it thinner. So go like this. Pancake it, cut it through. Right there. That'd be a good slice for except for this white stuff. But this would be a good slice for dry meat. Once you put it in that rack over there. Get rid of the sinew as best you can, because in the end you're going to be eating it, and then once you try to eat it, it'll be like real tough. It's white sinew, so let's try to get as much as you can off. So we caught one, now we'll cut another one. This one's okay. This one, it's still a bit thick, so we'll cut it one more time. Oh, easy. Find you all. sure I cut it off. See, sometimes you can just rip it off as best you can and save the piece. Stuff off. Come on.